Frenchie.
Hi.
My name is Tony. I'm from France. Here.
Make it bigger. I need a bigger hole. There we go. Good.
Oh yeah, that's plenty big. Oh yeah. Hey, you wanna play bass or not?
Dude, you'll beat me. I suck.
That's really good.
We're at Walmart for Epic Meal Day. Is that what it's called? And we're at Jared Brad, the mastermind behind Epic Meal Time. He's going to run us through what we have in our trolley.
Walking through the car, we got two Italian loaves stacked side to side, pretty good length. We got 36 eggs, we got 4 pounds of bacon, we got 3 pounds of ham, 2 pounds of sausage, 1 pound of chorizo, 4 jars of Nutella, 2 things of cinnamon rolls, 2 pounds of cheese, 1 pound of hash browns, 2 gallons of milk, and approximately 4 cups of biscuits. At home, we have 2 bottles of syrup and an assortment of potatoes wedges.
And Jared, what's gonna happen with all of this food?
We're gonna put all of this onto a sandwich.
How many sandwiches?
One.
One sandwich.
One
you
sandwich.
Had it right there, people. There's like 20 pounds of food here
this
on
is
one sandwich.
This came to me in a vision, and I made it come true today.
It's kind of a big deal.
All right. Let's get one in the video.
Are you excited, Juan?
Yeah.
Is that all you have to say? What do you think of the sandwich, Justin?
I think it's a lot of money.
Juan, you ready? Your grande meal?
Oh yeah, baby.
Jared is finishing his last taco.
What about me?
After having his grande, Juan is pretending to finish.
Get a close-up on Juan's bag of food still.
Oh, last bite.
Pretty sure that's 2,000 calories.
That's because you have the best style.
Yeah.
We all just do it.
McGee is wearing a rainbow unicorn out in public. In public, in front of everybody.
Thank you.
And if I